temperature went up significantly up to 1940, when human production of CO2 was relatively low. And then in the post-war years, when industry and the whole economies of the world really got going, the global temperature was going down. CO2 as a percentage of all the gases in the atmosphere, the oxygen, the nitrogen, and argon, and so on, it's 0.054%. It's an incredibly small portion. And then, of course, you've got to take that portion that supposedly humans are adding, which is the focus of all the concern, and it gets even smaller.
These days, if you are skeptical about the litany around climate change, you're suddenly like as if you're a Holocaust denier.